Make a pretty pink Barbie girl dinner. So I'm using this cute charcuterie board as the base. You can use Greek yogurt or sour cream for this. This is the perfect shade for Barbie pink. I wanted to make a healthy-ish snacking board, so I used broccoli and cauliflower to balance out the cheese and the meats. Pink bowtie pasta makes the cutest little cocktail skewers. And these mozzarella pearls are perfect. For the ham hearts on the French bread, you're gonna start by cutting your hearts out of ham. Add a little bit of cream cheese and you are done. Arrange it all together on your board and voila, beautiful.
Hope you enjoy this pretty pink Barbie girl dinner.